Je me réveille le matin, je prends le petit déjeuner, je me prépare, je pars au boulot. Comment dire tout ça en anglais? Let's start with what you do on working days. First, you would wake up. You might want to stretch out a little bit. Then you'll probably say a prayer to God. And you check your phone to see if you have some important notifications. Then you go to the bathroom and brush your teeth and go to the kitchen to have breakfast. Afterwards, you would go back to your bedroom and make the bed. Then back to the bathroom, you would take a bath, brush your hair, come out of the bathroom, you would get dressed, then you're ready to go. So if you have a car, then you will drive to work. If you don't, you might want to wait for the bus or take a taxi. After a few hours of work, you would take a break. That's what we call the lunch break. It's around 1 p.m. So you would have lunch. Few minutes after, you would resume work. Few hours after, you would get off work. Then you drive back to your house. And by the way, the fact of moving from your house to your workplace and from your workplace back home is called commuting. So you commute. Once at home, in the evening, you would have dinner. After eating, you would probably wash the dishes. Students would do their homework. If you are a worker and a father, then you might want to spend quality time with the rest of your family and you watch the news, surf the net, and etc. Now, on weekends, you might be tempted to sleep in or have a lazy morning on Saturday morning. Then you can go to the gym to work out or to exercise. That's what you do at the gym. And if you have a pet, you can walk the pets. To give food to the dog, in English that would be to feed the dog. Back at home, if you want to do some cleaning, then you'll take a broom to sweep the floor and a mop to mop the floor. Then you take out the trash. And if you have a garden, you might want to water the plants and rake the leaves. On weekends, we also do the laundry. That refers to both washing with your hands and using the washing machine. Then you will hang the clothes, and when they are dry, you will iron them. After ironing the clothes, you will fold them. On Saturday afternoon or evening, we usually go out, be it with a friend or whatever, to have a drink, take a bite, or maybe just going for a walk, or to go shopping. And for those who practice a musical instrument, you might be playing the guitar, for instance. And if you are a Christian, on Sunday morning, you might go to the service. That's what we call the Sunday service at church. This is it. Now you know it.